Always a pleasure, Spectre. Any news on that matter I asked you to look into?
I finished the job, but an internal affairs investigator contacted me. She wants you to testify against Enelaus.
Now that you have my property, you want to dictate how I use it? I have no interest in a public spectacle.
Everyone on this station is chafing under Enelaus's extortion. You might end up a hero.
My employers rely on the goodwill of the executive board to work here.
The board is investigating Enelaus. They'll be more angry at him than at you.
All right. It is obvious that I cannot dissuade you. Very well. I will testify. Make whatever arrangements you need with your contact. I will wait here. I have not been contacted regarding our arrangement yet. Are things in hand?
Did you see an Asari matriarch?
Yes, she caused quite a stir. It's not every day a matriarch arrives.
I have a different question.
Humans are full of questions. I should write a book about it while I have the time to spare.
I finished the job.
Now that you have my property, you want to dictate how I use it?
Everyone on this...
My employer...
The board is invested...
All right. Very well. I will testify. Make whatever arrangements you need with your contact. I will wait here. I have not been contacted regarding our arrangement
yet. Did you see an Asari matriarch?
Yes. She caused quite a stir.
I have a different question.
Humans are full of questions.
I finished the job.
Now that you have my property, you want to dictate how I...
Everyone on this...
My employer...
The board is invested...
All right. Very well. I will testify.
Do not...
I have not been contacted regarding our arrangement yet.
Did you see an Asari...
Yes, she caused quite a stir. It's
I have a different question.
Humans are full of questions.
I finished the job.
Now that you have my property, you want to dictate how...
Everyone on this station...
My employers rely...
The board is invested...
All right. Very well. I will... testify. Make whatever arrangements you need with your contact. I will wait here.
Spectre, have you given any more consideration to my offer?
It took some persuasion, but Keen has agreed to testify.
That's a world of stress off my back. I'll take the evidence for safe transport. I didn't think you'd help me, being a Spectre and all. I guess some of you can be all right.
Doesn't this help you? You don't seem particularly happy.
I'm ecstatic, but right now, I just feel like a long day of work is ending. While you were working on Keen, I got you a garage pass. Be careful up there. I have an arrest to make. Wish I had time to change into something easy to move in. I hate skirts.
This is an outrage. I'll see that you never work in this sector again.
Yeah, get a move on.
You, Shepard! I demand you place this bitch under arrest!
You have the right to remain silent.
I wish to God you'd exercise it. See you around the galaxy, Commander. I owe you a beer.
I heard the Administrator's been arrested. Any chance you had something to do with that?
He was corrupt.
Most people here are. I wish you could take them all down. So what can I do for you today?
I have to go.
You need anything, I'll be here.
Access to the garage is restricted.
I have authorization. Excuse me.
Yes, that's genuine. Drive safely. The weather's supposed to be pretty bad out in the Alutsk Valley.
What did you do here, Commander?
Me? I'm the victim here. The Geth attacked us.
Geth, you expect me to... Where did they come from?
If I were to guess, Benezia packed them in the shipping containers she arrived with.
I don't believe that. We did thorough scans of those. There were no power sources, no element zero masses. If Benezia-sama's containers were packed with these things, there are many more out there.
I need numbers, Captain. A dozen? 100?
Dozens, at least. They're machines. You could pack them tightly. I must report to the executive board. If word gets out about loose geth, there may be an investor panic.
Thank you. Thank you. All Peak 15 facilities have suffered a great deal of damage. Biohazard materials present throughout facility. Virtual intelligence user interface offline.